So at the time of making this video, Amazon's The Boys, everybody is talking about it. If you haven't seen it, you should go watch it. It's a really great deconstruction of politics today, on top of infusing superheroes into it and deconstructing them from the ground up. The wife and I actually reviewed it, but it's part of CBC memberships. If you guys like that, maybe check out the membership thing up there or down below. But now, as we found out, one of the characters was almost Captain America. Yeah, let's get into that. The actor Chance Crawford, who plays The Deep, which is The Boys' version of like a mashup of Namor and Aquaman, who's played up for a lot of comedy, but then they of course deconstruct him, is actually someone that did go and start auditioning for Captain America. Now this is way back in the day, and he said they even had a suit for him made with his name on it. Everything was ready. He was ready to screen test, but they rejected it once they found out that he was going to be shooting Gossip Girls 9 months out of the year. Now, for those of you that don't understand, prior commitments come first. So let's say he was cast as Captain America in this hypothetical. He would still have to revolve his whole schedule around Gossip Girls because that's the priority. That's the thing he was cast in first. So things would have been rather, you could say, hard for Marvel Studios to work around that schedule when ultimately you look at him, it's like, okay, so we're going to need you for Captain America, Avengers, another Captain America, another Avengers, another Captain America, another Avengers, another Captain America. You see what I'm saying here, right? Like there would have been a loaded schedule for him that he might not have been able to meet. So when he told Marvel Studios about this, they were like, don't come in. It's not going to work out, even though they had a suit ready for him so he could screen test. Now we know there was a few actors that were in this same scenario, and Chris Evans obviously ended up getting it, which I talked about previously. You know, he was the one that they were like, we're not gonna go with him, but then Kevin Feige was like, look, it doesn't matter, he was Human Torch, pick the best actor, he's the best actor, go with him. So ultimately we got the best choice and the best Captain America, I think. But I always like it when a show like this comes out and then the actors really get to speak out and they tell us a little bit more of the inner workings of what was happening behind the scenes, because his name I never remember coming up in the rumors for Captain America. He was ready to screen test. So this just kind of tells you of all the, secrets that go on behind the scenes that we never see. And maybe someday we'll see something that kind of, you know, hints towards what maybe the idea for him was. Maybe he'll talk about it a little bit more since he did audition at one point, just never got to wear the suit. So how do you guys feel about this? Do you think he would have done a good job? Personally for me, seeing him in The Boys, I don't see him as a Captain America. I'm sorry. And I didn't watch Gossip Girl, so I can't tell you that. So, the only thing I have to go with is The Boys, which is absolutely stunning and you should go watch it right now. And if you already watched it, you should watch it again like I am. And probably again.